Democrats prioritize education, and we need to do that in Congress today. Education is an investment. You know, you and I, coming from the business community, we know the difference between investment and spending. Education, infrastructure, these are investments in our country. We need to invest in our country just like you and I invest in our businesses to grow. Education will make us more competitive. We need to fund these programs.
Thank you.